Hey guys, so just literally did some art. Like, I'm like, these people that do nails, they just deserve way more. I mean, it's literally like a piece of art. Look at my nails. I feel like Billie Eilish right now. You all literally love watching my channel, because why not? Like, the channels are so boring. Like, I want to see, like, if this was in Iran, I'm not gonna lie, and I was like wearing this, there would be people just putting their, like, it's just so weird that the culture is so different. Like, if this was in Iran, there would be Maseratis lined up for women that needs a car. But here, everybody just sits in their car and just drives off. So fucking weird. Like, I'd rather live in the 50s where people actually cared about women in this continent. Now I got the nails on too, like the Cardi B shit.
I want to pay $15 to go to cinema to watch shit. Like, CGI starfish bullshit. Like, I want to go to the cinema to watch this. That's what I want to go. That's why I want to go to the cinema. I do not want to go to the cinema to watch fake shit. People killing each other, some CGI bullshit. I just want to go to the cinema to watch beauty. And this is beauty, my nails. I'm obsessed. Like, this woman that did my nails, she's a real artist. She's a real artist. Maybe I just have to start a nail channel or something. See, I just want to go to a cinema to watch really sexy people and really beautiful people and people that are not damaged, people that are healthy and wealthy. Some bullshit CGI shit. And then they swear at you on Instagram at the same time. Bro, I just went and watched your movie. You could at least just say thanks. I know you're wealthy or something, but even all those rich people that are wealthy, you should thank us poor people. You
should really thank us poor people to watch your shit.
I really think you should thank us. Billionaires that used me for their shit. God knows what they're up to. But damn, these nails are good. Yahoo, I can see you. No. Just be nice. Got my nails. I can conquer the world right now. I can totally win an Oscar right now.
Seriously, this nail is really cool. I spent like 3 hours doing this shit.
Fuck you! Wait, no, wait. I made the special finger for y'all. You folks at the border, separating me and my friends for years. I just put this finger for you. Isn't it beautiful? It's for you. No joke. For all of you.
Did I see this much beauty ever in my life? I don't think so. Well, I know they're giving awards for beauty, but it's fucked up. First of all, Miss Universe is only till 30 years old, and then if you want to be in another pageant, they just encourage you a lot. This pageant that I'm part of is just really messed up. There's no pageant girls, there's no nothing, no friendship. It's truly screwed. So basically you're saying if a woman is like
older than 30, she's like, nothing, right? Let me show you how I'm gonna be a pop star after.
I'm in love for being this hot and saving this continent without nobody really paying attention to her. Didn't I tell you to send me $1 billion? And then you're like texting again about Bitcoin machines? I don't like those Bitcoin machines. I'm gonna go get a hammer and smash on those Bitcoin machines. It stole $10,000 from me and didn't give me anything. And there were just rich people making fun of me. Oh, you have fake coins. Oh, you have a fake dick.
Hey guys, so today a guy just told me to marry him. So look what I did. I just put on some diamonds on my finger. Isn't it cute? I've never married anyone. Some people have been married so many times. Guys, about marriage. No, really. It would be cool. It would be cool to get married. Like, what the hell are you thinking? 4 years I'm single. I'm gonna like go and get a boyfriend. Oh yeah, sure. I'm gonna get a boyfriend.
What's up, guys? So I'm under the bridge right now. It's beautiful artwork.
You know what I'm saying? Yeah, look at it. This is where Anna's going to shoot her Academy Award winning movie this week. She's going to buy 20 cinemas that you can actually do weird stuff in them. It's not like the old cinemas. She's going to buy all the movie theaters. She's gonna reform it so you can have fun in the movie theater. Not just like watch some bullshit CGI shit and some like cow shit. Welcome to the real artist life.
Story, I'm in a salon. Everybody's showing skin. Everybody. All the girls are naked here. And apparently my fashion stands out. If I'm showing my skin, it's my business about how I show it. Really. I'm gonna show my skin. I'm gonna show it in the way that I want. It's so hot here. Everybody's naked. And yeah, I choose to show how I wanna show my skin. Got it? It's really funny that these days, wherever I step into, they start playing a Britney song. I don't even look like Britney. Let's start from there.
So I'm actually using no makeup today just to see how dirty my face is. No, really, when you put like makeup on, your skin gets really messed up. I don't know, these girls like promoting too much makeup. It's not good for you. It's not that good for you. Don't put that much makeup every day. It's not good for you. Makeup. Now I'm Chinese.
$1 billion right now. I am not going to give you any more information about me. You have enough information. You have enough information. Send me the money. Send it. Send it with the wire. $1 billion right now. I'm not joking. $1 billion. $1 billion. $1 billion. $1 billion. I need $1 billion right now. $1 billion. $1 billion.
God created Tesla. People like me can totally drive it. I drove the dirtiest car in town from Vancouver to Toronto on a road trip last year to get here for a film festival that I couldn't be a part of. Duh, the system is fucked up. You don't understand anything about talent. You call people names because you can't be as good as them.
I'm not going to lie. I really think Jessica Alba is cool. I mean, she's really beautiful and she deserves way more. That's how I feel. No, I really like Jessica Alba growing up. Like, she was like hot. No, like Jessica Alba is really cute. I really like Jessica Alba. I
want to be in a movie with her and never touch my phone again. You know what I'm saying? Just be in the scene with her. Like I used to be. Remember in Dubai when you would force me to drink vodka at your table and send me text messages over and over again inviting me to those places? What were you thinking? I don't know. You probably have more girls. Usually when you're famous and popular somewhere, you should be like that till you die, right? But it's so weird. Dubai, a place that millions of women go there every day. You need to understand talent, and you really shouldn't have just invited me to those clubs and gave me vodka and tell me to marry those billionaires that don't even have a decent headshot. You don't even have a decent headshot. How am I gonna marry someone that doesn't have a headshot? Imagine marrying somebody that doesn't have a headshot. That's fucked up. That's fucked up. I would never do that. I would not. So if you're not an actor and you're a really successful businessman or businesswoman and you wanna work with me, just send me just a photo of you, just so I know that you're interested to be in front of the camera, because I'm really interested to be in front of the camera. It's getting really obvious. Yeah, just send it to me and I'll be really cool and nice to you, and maybe we can do something and accomplish something together. Oh my god. Yeah, we can accomplish something together. If it's just a couple people, we're never gonna get there, but we have real investors and good people that understand the urgency of this call, then we can accomplish something together.
You had plenty of money, 19. Some other man.
I always knew I'd get it in Toontown.
You got a job at a fashion magazine?
Can you please spell Gabbana? I'm still learning about this stuff. Must have done something right. I'm not a psycho.
I see a great deal of myself in you.
She loves a smitten.